What's up, everybody? Welcome to J.A.J Talk Movies, and today I thought I'd do a Christmas episode since there's never really done this on J.A.J. I only had the account for nearly a year, not even a year yet, but I'm just gonna be showing all my Christmas DVDs, so
I'll just start with these.
Alright, we got American Dad, two-episode Christmas special right here. It's M for sexual references. Here it is. There's a spine. Here's the back. And yeah. Next up, we have Family Guy Happy Freaking Christmas, or Merry Freaking Christmas, which has this Christmas episode. Also has the episode Da Boom and the Best of Stewie Griffin on here. Really cool, too. Like, classics right here. So go on to the next ones. Alright, going on to like Christmas movie. Got this Home Alone 4 pack, which has the first four Home Alone movies, even though the first two were the only good ones. First one, second one, third one, actually, it's terrible, but I actually have nostalgia, like, watching this once as a kid, but I'm never going to watch it again, because it's really bad, and then four just shouldn't exist, and three shouldn't really exist, but it's in my memory bank, so, you know. Next, what have we got next? We've got... Some people wouldn't count this as a Christmas movie, but technically it is a Christmas movie, or at least half a Christmas movie. We got Die Hard here. I also have Die Hard 2 and Die Hard 4.0 on Blu-ray. This is a cool 2-disc edition of Die Hard. Yes, special edition with heaps of things. Yeah, still yet to watch this, but I'll have to check it out. Alright guys, that was a really short video, but just thought I'd get something out like this and... Subscribe to the channel. Peace out. Have a good Christmas.